situation is critical. That's why I must. Eternal spirit of Mothrai, I have done as you wished. Allow me to consult the obelisk.
No!
Let me continue with my work. Thanks. I will find another way. Situation demands it.
Did the Eternal order you to do this?
Yes. It is my right. I led us here. I'm responsible. My duty is to secure our existence here. He demands that I take drastic measures immediately. We are losing this war. Witness the past. Blue guides the future. It's the sacred wisdom that only the Mothern leader can see. It was not in our best interest to eradicate life here. But time is running out.
What are you proposing?
That we use the Talesian spores.
We'd inherit a dead planet.
My decision is final. Test it.
Sufficient for this area.
The wind is rising.
The conditions are right. The spores will spread quickly.
died instantly.
No radioactivity.
Germ warfare?
Maybe. Let me take a sample.
Okay, good night.
Why'd you do that?
You could have been killed.
What about you?
Didn't really think about that. We'll never change. It's gonna go on and on.
Yeah, but one day we're gonna take their places.
Are we gonna stop it then? Or will we be like them?
We have fulfilled the wishes of the Eternal, and we have sustained great losses. But our destiny is within reach. As commanded by the Eternal, I consulted the Obelisk, and it has answered me. We will release the Talesian spores.
Right now.
Let it go for now, Jim. There's something really wrong up above.
Mana.
What is it?
These spores. It'll kill all of them, won't it?
You heard Malzor. The will of the Eternal.
It was organisms like these that killed our own people. The spore's use has always been forbidden.
I know it's forbidden. Do not speak about the past.
Mana, this is wrong.
You control your thoughts. The time you spent with the humans poisoned your judgment. You know that.